The internet has certainly changed our lives and the way we do business, but one local businessman says that's a bad thing. Good evening, I'm Jean Jadhan, in for Shannon Young. The Roanoke Valley is about to close the book on an American tradition. There will soon be, you could say, less comic relief. Justin McLeod is here now with the story. Justin, what exactly is this tradition?
Well, Jean, we're talking about comic books. Most of us remember them from our childhood, but the popularity of comic books is not what it used to be. And one local store owner says he has lost the fight.
That one goes back into the 60s. That's a 12-cent comic book.
Brady Perdue has nearly 500,000 comic books here at his store on Williamson Road. There's just one problem. You're not buying.
I have been here all day long and not seen a single person.
It wasn't always like this. Several years ago, Perdue owned 4 shops with 18 employees. He was bringing in nearly $1 million a year.
We actually had policemen directing traffic away from the store at one point. We had so many customers during when they killed off Superman.
But times have changed. There's now just one store and one employee. The problem? Kids are no longer reading comic books like they used to.
I think they're losing a lot. I think there's too much time on the computer and too much of the little gaming.
Then there's the internet. A comic book that sells for nearly $50 at the store can sell for less than $5 online.
Don't even know what's in half of these boxes.
The Perdues have tried everything to compete, but not even a superhero could save them now.
Mortgaged my house to keep this, and now the house is gone, and I don't have this.
That's because he can no longer pay his rent. As a result, his store must close on Wednesday, leaving the Roanoke Valley with just 2 comic book shops.
It's pretty depressing, yeah, but I guess you got to move on. Technology takes over and you move on to bigger and better things.
Now, the Perdues tried to sell their comic books online. The problem is there are so many sellers. Business was small. Gene, there is still plenty of inventory on sale until Wednesday. And something tells me, Gene, you were a big comic book person when you were a kid, right?
I wasn't, but I liked, what was that one? Jughead, Archie.
Archie.
Remember that one?
That was before my time, but yeah, I remember it.
You remember it. All right. Thanks, Justin.